Hello! In this video, you will learn how to mail merge with individual attachments in Word, a feature that is not available in Microsoft Office by default, but can be added by Mail Merge Toolkit, a reliable solution by MapiLab. Our product provides different ways of sending files in a mail merge. Generate attachments from a template and send them as PDF or other file types, attach existing files for all recipients, or send different files for different recipients, like in this example. Let's imagine that we get a task to launch a personalized mail out with individual attachments. To do so, we will need files that are going to be attached and a data source. For this video, we got this Excel spreadsheet. Here, we got recipient's data, name, email, and two columns, reports and timesheets, with locations of relevant documents. Note, you can use a path to a local or a shared file location if you have the necessary access permissions. And so, John will receive a single report, Cheryl report and a timesheet, while Albert only an email and no attachments. Okay, we already have an email template prepared. To start the mail merge, we open the Mailings tab in Word. Click Select Recipients option, then use an existing list and select our Excel spreadsheet. Let's add a greeting line using a merge field to personalize the message's text. Next step, instead of the default Finish and Merge, we use another button added by the product, Merge and Send. Here, we can see all new settings added by the Mail Merge Toolkit. First and foremost, we check that the correct email data is specified in the To field. After that, we add the subject line, using merge fields, to ensure the client will not miss our email. Splendid! We're now ready to set up the attachments. We click the Insert File from the Data Source field option, and select the corresponding fields from our data source. Remember, reports. And timesheets. Note, there is also a separate insert file option. Using it, you can add attachments that will be sent to all recipients, if needed. Everything looks good, we can start the mail merge and send out emails with individual attachments. We click the Send Messages button. The toolkit will compose the emails and place them in the Outlook's outbox. Let's check the Send Items folder. We can see personalized subject lines and message texts in each email, while each user will receive the corresponding attachment. And so, here's John's report, Cheryl's report and timesheet, and Albert got just his email with no attachments, exactly as was specified in our Excel spreadsheet. That concludes the video on sending individual attachments in Mail Merge. You can learn more about other awesome features of the product, or download a free 30-day trial and test it yourself. If you would have any questions, you are welcome to contact us. Thank you for your time.